There's no question that this fear of crime is real.
Then without warning, he turns violent and continues.
You're looking at actual violent crimes caught on camera in Kathy Hochul's New York. And it's getting much worse. On Kathy Hochul's watch. On November 8th, vote like your life depends on it. It just might. Lee Zeldin for governor, because it's time our families feel safe again.